Alright. This is a very nice little map called Haunted Base. This is actually the author's first release of a map. So that's pretty cool. It's a nice little horror themed kind of map. A lot of spooky stuff. Dark areas. It's pretty cool. It's a fun map. I really like those eyes. It's a really cool effect. The only issue I have with this map is just this one little section. It's just like super dark. You can't really see anything, even with the flashlight or little flares. It's just really hard to see. The only part that I'm not the biggest fan of. Other than that, it's a pretty cool map. You got some custom weapons, some custom enemies. Lots of cool effects. Pretty good for a first release. There's a fun little section here. Got three waves of spiders. Creepy little things. Nice lighting effects. Hate that guy, he just like magically appears in front of me. You gotta take care of him fast. Here's our first secret. It's a nice sentry gun. We'll save that for the final boss at the end. See, I'm cheating a little bit here. I'm using a mod flashlight instead of the flashlight given to you by the map. Because you have to physically hold that flashlight, and then if you want to go shoot a monster, you have to switch off and you lose your light. So, yeah. These little guys like to teleport. They're annoying. We just make quick work of them. Not too bad. It's nice creepy scenery here. The lights went red. That's cool. You pick up a lot of these flares around the level, but they don't really give off much light. At least in that one section of the level that I'm not the biggest fan of. So they're not very effective at that part, at least. It's like super dark at that part. I mean, not even like this dark, it's like pitch black. You can't see anything, not even with the flashlight. To get three of them. It's kind of random every time. Sometimes he only gets one, sometimes he gets multiple. One time he even got all of them. Those guys are cool. This part's cool. I like this. All those creepy eyes. Gotta deal with those teleporters. He's just ready and waiting. There. Dang, that teleporter. Get in my way. Love really cool effects. Designs. Huh? this way next. Can't really tell how much armor I have with this hood. Oh. This is a pretty cool little room here. Laser grid floor. There's a whole bunch of little flares there. The creepy vents. It's hard to see down here. I think I'm lost now. Oh, no, here we are. Back on track. It's a cool little event here. Straggler. Takes the force field down. So go fight that other helmet and continue on. But we'll need a key card first. Getting hit by a fire extinguisher there. Shield. That didn't really help me much for the boss. this part's cool. Our key card. Whoa. can continue on. We're going down to the bad part now. The dark hallway. It's a cool concept, it's just you can't see anything. Do a little climbing. This part's cool. I see you over there. Come on. Some more climbing. There's nothing over there I need. Is everyone dead over here? Alright. This is it. This is the part I'm not too fond of. Clear this place out first, and all these plasma guards. So you really can't see them until it's too late. I have to fight all these monsters. Thank you. Okay, now I'm gonna save it here, and through video magic, we'll cut out the bazillion deaths that are about to occur here. Okay. Be cool if I got it all in one attempt. Get some extra lighting going here. So far, so good. I just might get this in one shot. Who's getting me? I don't see anyone. Maybe it's one of those invisibles. Well, that just ruined my chances of getting this. Maybe the second try will be the one, huh? Second try. God fucking damn it. Oh, round two. Where's that invisible guy? Oh. Get your way up slowly. Second try is looking pretty good. So bad here, actually. I usually play on dark mode, so it's even darker, but on normal mode, it's not too bad here. It's a lot better than usual. And, of course, my two flashlight things here are really helping as well. Without my flare light, I can only see this much. This is the little flares that they give you. That's how much light they give off. Second try is it. All right, that wasn't so bad. Yeah, this normal lighting mode is definitely a lot better. I always play in dark mode, so it was total hell. But I guess from all the experience of playing this a million times, I'm getting better at this part. So that wasn't so bad, actually. I'm not done yet. Cool, we survived. The rest is just pinkies. Only took two tries. Thank you. stuck in a room or something? Oh, yeah. Take a lot longer than that. So I guess this part's not too bad. We got the normal lighting on and cheap mods. That's a trap. There's no way out of there. That's instant death. You gotta start over. There's nothing over there, so there's no point. These little homing dudes. Dang it. Die already. Fun times are about to start. Maybe I'll use this. Oh, 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 that was close. Wow. Rooms. this room? Okay. Shoot. Is that both of them? Did I get both? He's dead. Eyeballs. I love those eyes. So cool. There's a purple key card for the last secret. I'm desperately going to need. Yeah, I haven't used any of this. All right, good. Probably save it again. Wrong button. Okay. Yeah, good. He's dead. You dead yet? There, he's dead. Save it here. Yeah. I should place these first. Put one there. Put one there. Put one there. exactly what I wanted. Got him. Awesome. First try. Good job. Man, these turrets really did help. Hell yeah. And that is it. Get the heck out of here. Yay, we got away from the haunted base. Or did we?